My name is Lisa Kaya Sanamone. I'm 27. I live in Atat and I work in business development. I mean, singing was always my passion. I wish to take it further. Obviously, in Malta, we're very small and it's difficult to. But singing is a huge ambition of my life. I would say my vocal coach is one of my biggest supporters. She really encourages me to sign up for things and do events. And my boyfriend is quite a fan as well. I'm not overly confident, so I'm going in, I'm going to do my best, and we'll see what the judges think.
Hello.
Hi.
كيف انت؟
Good, but nervous.
شو اسمك؟
Lisa.
Lisa. و كم عندك زمن Lisa؟
27.
شو وصلك اللي applied على X Factor؟ شو كانت الرجوني؟
It was very last minute, to be honest. I went recently to a competition in Greece and I came second. And
wow, okay. إلك حفنات كانتا جفيري؟
I used to sing many years ago. I got sick. I got glandular fever and my voice had broken a lot. And this year I was getting married and I wanted to sing at my wedding. And the wedding didn't happen, but at least I got my singing back.
No, it dispiaċini. Set kantanna llum?
I'm singing a song of Tina Turner.
Okay.
We don't need another hero.
Good luck.
Thank you.
It's a hard song, but good luck.
Out of the ruins, out from the wreckage, we are the ones they left behind. And I wonder, will we are ever gonna change? All the children say we don't need.
Lisa, كيف تحسب المورد؟
I messed up because I came in late.
Nah, في كورس.
Yes, sir.
والغريت شات لي مورد تا كومبيتيشن.
Yes.
And مورد تايب.
Yes, I came second.
شو كانت النوتة كانت؟
The song.
دي كانت كومبيتيشن بالجوري يا شيخ.
Yes, yes.
هنكون اونست. يوم ما كنوش اونست ميك الجوري يوم ma kienx hemm ħadd ieħor jikkompeti tal-livell partikolari għax ma kienx performance, prestazzjoni tajba.
Okay.
Il-pawżiet kienu kważi awkward bej line u ieħor. Dispjaċini ma għamlet li xejn.
Jien onestament naħseb il-Howard qiegħed tkun daqsxejn ħarx. Nemmen li jista' jkun iva mort competition u tajt performance ħafna ħjar imma illum ma nafx biex kienet l-aħjar ġurnata tiegħek.
No.
Lew qed naqbel daqsxejn ma' Howard ukoll kien hemm daqsxejn awkward moment fejn isek anki bdejt toti u taraf ix-xejn dieħla jew hekk. Imma fl-opinjoni tiegħi naħseb illi song choice kienet daqsxejn too much għall-audition.
Okay.
Jien naħseb illi l-kanzunetta belatek fil-verità għax nemmen illi bleħnek tista' tagħmel affarijiet oħra li huma aktar interessanti. Ħanaddi għall-vot.
Le minn għandi, dispjaċini.
Jena li ħanajlek huwa mur id-dar u l-audition ara u erġara għaliex naħseb li hemm ħafna, ħafna aktar ġo fik. Allum però ħanajlek le jena wkoll.
Jena wkoll dispjaċini ser ikun ngħidlek le llum.
Okay. Lis, ma rridx illi r-raba li tiegħi jiddemoralizzak, imma you know, go work on the constructive criticism. Ta. Okay. Andek shahaja.
Thank you very much.
Good luck.